Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am back with another vlog. This time around, I am going on a vacation. I'm gonna meet up with my man in Cape. He's already there. And the baby is not joining us on this trip. It's his birthday tomorrow. Today is the 26th of October. My little brother's birthday, and tomorrow is baby daddy's birthday, 27th of October. And I'm flying out to Cape Town. I'm so excited. Did a light, cute little beat. And about to be a little wasted. Please do subscribe. Please do hit the notification bell to be notified of new videos. What else did I want to say? I'll see you in Cape Town. I'm literally about to head out to the airport and start.
With the chase. and it's gonna be a robbery. So tuck the chain, I'm a killer, girl, I'm sorry. But I can chain, we ain't aiming for your body. Shots at your brain. We come from poverty, man, we ain't out the thing. It's a lot.
Hey my people, welcome back. So this is day one and it's Bae's actual birthday, the 27th of October. I was a bit MIA, I forgot. I didn't forget to vlog, but I was vlogging other snippets of the day. But now I've done my makeup and I decided to talk to y'all. But anyway, so I ended up doing my face. I was natural throughout the day, fresh and breathing, because we just went for breakfast. And now we're gonna go out later, maybe in an hour or two. We have guests over. They're enjoying taking shots. I'm having my gin, pink gin and tonic, as per usual. And they like listening to music that side. The boys are smoking some kush on the balcony, having a jaw. It's a very chilled birthday, I must say. And I like that we're away, like just couple time is needed, you know. And it's his birthday, so another excuse to just enjoy each other and celebrate such special days together. And what else did I want to say? Oh, what did I want to say? Fuck. Guys, I literally had it at the tip of my head and now it's like gone. We had breakfast in the morning. We came back. No, we went to the bottle store after breakfast. Came back. I just packed the fridge and set up. And the guests arrived. And y'all, we're going to a penthouse party. How can I forget? That's why I'm all glammed up now, because turn up time has officially started. Anyone who knows us knows we turn up. I get lazy. I get so lazy, but when I do turn up, I take it to the top. Last night, Bae was a bit annoyed with me because I was just so, like, I couldn't go out. I couldn't get myself out of the bed after eating and having such a long day. Like, I just could not get up to go out. And I was like, yes, it's already your birthday, it's midnight, but like, I was gonna faint or die in the club or something. Because I was just like, no! I need co rights. And Zimbabwe muting lali, when my body says lala, listen to it. I'm not at that age where I just can push through it anymore. Either I have energy or I don't have energy. So y'all guys, please don't forget to subscribe. We're still chillin', so don't miss out on anything that I post, and hit that notification bell, because yazini kusazoba eh sazoba mna ooh sazoba hey. I am gonna change. I was actually supposed to shoot this outfit. A cute little boutique from Instagram sent me. I'll put that down below in the description box, because I had forgotten the boutique name and I don't want to give you the wrong info or say the wrong shit. I'm supposed to take photos in it, but this weather is the pits. That's another thing I wanted to say. It's been so rainy. Apparently it was hot yesterday, but now more it's wet as fuck. Like, I'm not coping, but hey, the party don't stop. so funny story, but it's kind of like stupid and funny. I had swapped around my jumpsuit, so the entire time I was wearing it the wrong way around, and I just looked at the picture of a girl wearing it from the conversation of me and the girl that saved me the jumpsuit. She's like, babes, isn't the zipper wrong? No, she actually said, where is the zipper? And I'm like, it's at the back. She's like, no honey, it's meant to be in the front. But I changed, it's fine, mistakes happen. So yeah guys, all them snaps on my socials the entire time I have selfies, I was wearing this thing wrong. The zipper is meant for the front, not the back. Oh wow. At least now I know, and I'll take a picture. Like, I don't even know where, guys, there has been no sun whatsoever, and even if I took a picture earlier, it would have been the wrong way around. Wow, influencer life, you know, the malfunctions we go through sometimes. But
switch my attitude. I'm so radical. All these people mad at you. This for who it mattered to. What if Eve made apple juice? You gon' do what Adam do.
Food at Peranga in Camps Bay. I'm with the girls. Hey Robin.
Hi.
And
Coco.
Oh. And Courtney. Here guys, we were hoping to take some pictures, like bikini pictures, besides our outfit pictures, but the sun is a bit out of reach and it's so windy, it's just not bikini picture day. But we'll see, maybe once we've ate and returned I can squeeze in one, because I have three bikinis here and I haven't worn even one, and they're all new. So, and when am I gonna come to Cape Town again? December is too far. I'll have 1,000 more bikinis to wear then. But anyway guys, if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Bell to be notified every time I post videos. Well, join us at lunch once we get there. Bye. I'm craving lobster and some prawns. Have you had the lobster here? And a cocktail, of course. I've been drinking moderately since I've been here. Haven't been a little biatch. Elderflower, cordial, pear and lemon. Ooh, lemon. What the fuck? Pear and lemon juice. My favorite, guys. Friend, they have that favorite gin of ours. One from cream. Do you like it? Or do I like it? That one always have with elderflower.
It's la parada.
Finding you?
Yeah.
It's very nice. Thank you so much. friend, you want him to put, okay, he's doing the stuff for you. Putting this on my vlog. Great services at Paranga, guys.
Paranga, Cape Town, famous bay.
Thank you.
Where life begins. Welcome to Paranga.
Thank you, guys.
I'll bring some more bread.
Okay, cool. Thanks.
This is fun, man.
So I'm having all the flour as per usual. Robin is having a Coke. She's a good girl because she's stoned.
Crunchy crab.
You know what's, oh, I can see something with cream cheese. It's a Philadelphia. And then cork.
Alka Philly.
Courtney.
Should we open how many pieces it is?
Yeah, and then maybe we can share, yeah. Courtney. That's what I call her. She's having a wine. Sazoba. Ooh, I'm so sad you guys are actually eating tonight. If you stayed longer and tomorrow is sunnier than ever, we would have had like such a bomb day.
You know? Any day, but like when let's go to school
tomorrow. I know, not 2 days in a row. Mercy is missing a bit of it, but it's fine. So we love the bread so much. We asked them to bring us more. It's amazing. It's amazing. What do they call this bread again, friend?
Sun-dried tomato.
Guys, when you are here, we are not exaggerating. It's freaking great. We're having like our second
portion.
Yeah.
Also, we have the munch.
And the munchies. Ooh, guys, please can we not have fat tummies? Yes, thank you.
I want to know the ultra
filet
sushi.
Yes.
How many pieces is it?
Four hour rolls, 8 pieces.
8 pieces.
So the
ultra fillet is 8 pieces. Yes, I actually wanted to ask you about that lobster looking fish. Is it lobster or is it linguist?
It's crayfish.
It's crayfish. How much is it?
Today is going for $750.
$750. Hey!
It's a whole.
It's huge, isn't it?
500 grams.
So there's no smaller ones? No.
Aren't your langoustines smaller?
Langoustines.
Yeah. Oh, how much are those?
And for medium five, they're going for 500.
Yeah.
But the extra large is 610.
So the medium one, which is times five of them, is 500.
500,
yes.
And then the prawns, six, the medium
ones. Yeah, the prawns, the six, the medium ones.
It's 280.
Six.
280.
Okay. So you can order like maybe a few of. Like maybe like a few prawns and then a few langoustines. The langoustines, what is it?
Yeah.
Wow.
So then the father was struggling to get the generator on, and none of the other brothers were there, and so he came to help the dad put the generator on, but then something was faulty with the generator and it started a fire, and the fire started burning on the wall of the house, so he ran out to help his dad. Right? Are you hearing me tell this story? He helped out to help, ran out to help his dad and pour water and stop the fire. So he says, as they stopped the fire, he was just standing there, and the father said, "Fuck out!"
Yeah. A hot slap.
A hot slap. The father said, "Fuck out!" And whatever the brother does wrong, he gets hit for the brother doing it.
Guys, did you enjoy?
It's a lovely.
Okay, cool.
Even though our bill is 2 million, this is 2 million in my eyes. Because wow, sis.
The lots.
I'm zone.
I'm zone.
I am zone.
We are here.
Hey guys, so today I am going to the spa and I'm gonna fix my toenail just because I want to use the spa facilities. So you have to do something before you can use baseball facilities. I'm not going for a massage or anything extra like that. I mean, you want to go for pictures. Enjoy. See you at the spa. Subscribe. We go in here.
I had a nail appointment to fix my one toe and soak off.
Can I take a seat, please?
Okay.
Inside.
Oh,
we're
okay.
Doing soak off,
correct? Okay, yes, we're doing it in here.
Yes.
Okay, cool. Thank you. I'm just vlogging. Thank you.
mountain pictures with the mountain views. Like, guys, I'm obsessed with this bar. It's amazing. The jacuzzis, the gazebos. Like, if you're in Cape Town and you're looking for a spa, 12 Apostles is the place to be. Later. Subscribe, give this video a thumbs up. Love y'all.
That Baecation. Dropping my food no more. Food is here. Yummy. I'm having salmon and poached egg. All these colors here. Yeah, there it is. So cute.